What is going on, everybody? It's Jet Central coming back with some breaking NFL news that just came out like 1 minute ago. So the New York, and by the way, I'm actually on my way up to a spring training baseball game, but the New York Giants are trading away pass rusher Olivier Vernon to the Cleveland Browns in exchange for guard Kevin Zeitler. All right, first initial reaction is that the Giants won this trade. All right, the Giants won this trade because you're trading away a guy in Olivier Vernon who, quite frankly, is not worth what the Giants signed him. Okay, they made a huge mistake in signing this guy to, I believe it was a five-year, $85 million contract back a few years ago, because he was coming from the Miami Dolphins, obviously played college ball with the Hurricanes, comes over and signs this massive contract. The Giants had no clue what they were doing, but it's good for them right now because they're trading him away, right? You're not only are you clearing his salary, but you're also getting rid of the player. And let's just be honest with you, he's not a Von Miller. He's not a Khalil Mack, all right? He's a middle tier at best pass rusher, right? So it makes really no sense for the Cleveland Browns, because now you're opening up, and by the way, I guess to kind of harp back on the New York Giants for a second, they're also getting better at the guard position, one of their weak spots, okay? I love Will Hernandez, that pick out of UTEP, high second round pick. I love that. That should have been the pick. The Giants made the right move on that. I don't necessarily agree with a lot of what Dave Gettleman does as a general manager, but that pick right there was a great pick. So you're now pairing up Zeitler and Hernandez on the interior of the offensive line in the trenches. That's a pretty solid pickup, okay? And and you're clearing Vernon, you're clearing some of the money. Granted, Zeitler is on a huge contract too, but at least you're going to be getting what you're paying for. You're getting what you're paying for, okay? With Olivier Vernon, you're not getting what you're paying for. The value just simply is not there. And then as far as the Cleveland Browns go, I don't understand. I got to be 100% honest with you. I don't understand this move. I mean, yes, Vernon is a solid pass rusher. He's not better than Myles Garrett. Is he a system fit? I don't even know. I think they're going to be running the 4-3 system over there. I look at Vernon as more of a 3-4 guy, 3-4 outside linebacker. And then you're picking up a ton of money, right? I think Vernon's owed $19 million in each of the next two seasons. So that's a lot of money to be investing in a guy, Olivier Vernon, who's quite frankly been a disappointment up until this point. So does not really make a lot of sense, in my own opinion, for the Cleveland Browns. But for the New York Giants, it makes a ton of sense. You're clearing a guy that, you know, was a mistake signing to begin with. And they're upgrading a guard, right? So I'll leave it there. Let me know your thoughts down below in the comment section. And as always, go Jets.